Kids Bop.
Rolling down the street in my big wheel, sipping on apple juice.
Kids Bop.
Rolling down the street in my big wheel, sipping on apple juice.
Does this scare you?
Really? A girl in a dress? That's all you got?
How about this?
Do you really think a video game is gonna scare me?
This one has to scare you.
Zombies? Are you for real right now?
How about this one?
That's so last month, come on.
I'll bet you this one will give you nightmares.
Please stop! I'm sorry, why would you do this?
You spent $500 on face cream?
Well, it's not just face cream. I also got makeup primer, optimal skin pro moisturizer, detoxifying illuminator, gentle deep pore cleanser, NutriCream anti-aging serum, and I even got this thing to exfoliate or stuff, and this jade roller.
So when does it start working?
I will remember.
Gabby, is it true that you're speaking cursive for 24 hours?
Yes.
Is that how you speak in cursive?
Yes.
Okay.
How's your guys' day going? I'm gonna film some TikToks.
How do you breathe in cursive? No.
Happy birthday to you.
Woo! Make a wish, my old lady. My old lady.
I will remember.
Hey, Papa, show me your model face.
My model face?
Yeah, so smile. Raise your eyebrows. Now don't smile. This is mine.
What?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Sorry I had to knock. Your Nest doorbell was broken.
Is that even a joke? That's not a joke.
No, that's the joke. The joke is that the doorbell, it's broken because you can't see me, so I had to knock, and that's why you say who's there. No, that's the joke. Oh!
Did you hear about the DJ that had a baby?
No, I didn't, man.
He named him Eric?
Have a great day. Have a great day. Learn lots. I'll miss you guys so much. Oh, I've heard so much to see you guys go. We're gonna miss you guys so much. Oh my goodness.
Oh.
Bye guys.
Did you know that in some cultures you can have more than one wife?
So what, you want two Latino wives?
Well, no. I want one Latino wife. I want one.
I will remember.
Oh my god, did you see that?
No, you go.
No, you go. Okay, I'll go.
Fine.
Stop!
Did you finish your homework?
Yeah, I told you I did it yesterday.
Wow. What's with the attitude?
Where did you learn that tone of voice?
I didn't teach that to you. I taught you manners.
I didn't.
Oh my goodness, it's a miracle. You've been in your room for over 18 hours. I can't believe you're out.
Let's see those back-to-school outfits! Oh.
Oh, you look amazing.
Have a great day. We love you.
All right. Okay, have a good day.
See you later.
See ya.
I'm making kale salad, who wants some?
Hey, Dad, do you have a WhatsApp?
Hey, Dad, I got my first check. Can we invest it all into my future?
Oh, hey, Dad, I'm just getting the garbage ready. Tomorrow's garbage day, right?
Can Dad make dinner? He's an amazing cook.
Who wants to get crazy for New Year?
Whoa, 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 whoa. No, no.
Okay guys, it's back to school, so it's back to going to bed early.
Like, what time?
Like 9:30?
That was almost.
I don't know if I heard that right, but I think she said 9:30. Okay, oh my. Thank you so much.
Ah, where are the bran flakes?
Hey guys, so I was reading the newspaper the other day.
TikTok. Nope, never heard of it.
Who washed all the dishes?
Oh, do you want to get McDonald's?
Nah, I'm good.
Hey guys, let's all go for a walk.
Ah, these flowers are gonna get so many likes.
Son, now that your voice has changed, let's talk about puberty.
Yes, finally!
Hey guys, today we're gonna be doing a marshmallow cash challenge, but when it comes to my dad's turn, we're gonna give him an egg.
Bop it with your head and catch it.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Head to camp.com/prankies to upload your prank video for a chance to win $10,000.
Dad, there's nothing to eat. Can we order a pizza?
Pizza? No, we got all kinds of food in the fridge. Check this out, you can make a salad. Look at this. Look, you got a container of onions. Look at this. You got a bowl of red peppers. You got an avocado, you can make an avocado salad. Look at this, full bottle of hot sauce. Not sure what this is, but we have this. Basil. We have two kinds of mustard. Regular mustard and fancy moutarde de Dijon.
But Dad, I'm hungry. Oh no.
Hi, hungry. I'm Dad.
No.
Yes.
So the kids now have taken it upon themselves to teach themselves.
Yo aprendo español.
Hey!
Como manzanas.
Hey! Okay, well, so they're
still working on this guy over here, right?
That's not fair.
What?
Because she grinds Duolingo, and I'm sitting here with life.
Necesitamos limpiar la cocina hoy.
Whoa!
What is it? El come manzanas.
Esta oficina tiene tres estanterías, cuatro escritorios y 10 jefas. La ropa del chico es muy elegante.
Un reloj.
Las chicas son muy simpáticas.
Una mesa para 3 personas.
Tengo que limpiar mi habitación hoy.
Yo bebo agua.
Rese, yo bebo agua. Necesito tomar el tren para el trabajo.
Necesito un vaso de agua.
Yo quiero ser maestra de inglés.
Disculpe, por favor.
La estación de metro está cerca de aquí.
Hola, Juan.
No quieres ir de vacaciones.
Sí, pero vamos los dos solos. Los chicos se quedan en la casa solos.
Sin ellos.
Sin ellos, nosotros solos.
Pero van a preguntar por qué.
No van a preguntar nada.
Listen, we get the Duolingo family plan. We learn Spanish. Easy. Ahora yo entiendo todo.
Yo como manzanas.
Bro.
Welcome to the KD Flavor Battle. Today we're going to try out these amazing new flavors.
We got jalapeno, poutine flavor,
and spicy buffalo flavor.
Who are you?
Who are we?
Yeah, you're in our house.
That doesn't matter right now?
No, it kind of does.
What's with the new flavors?
These flavors. No, these are the amazing new KD flavors that...
New flavors?
Whatever happened to keeping it original? Don't go and start changing the wheel.
You mean reinventing the wheel?
It's actually changing the wheel. Anyway, everyone knows original KD is so much better.
No way. New flavors.
Original flavor.
Enough! They're all good. Now hand over the original KD.
Thank you. You can go now.
Oh, right, my bad.
Hey, are you just us with wigs on?
Why? Yes, we are. Can I get some of that original? Okay,
get out of here.
Which side are you on, team original or team flavor?
Last night I was talking to my husband and I was saying how he never puts up Christmas lights. And he said, yeah, well, you never bake. Guess what he did?
He put Christmas lights all over the house. So now I have to bake, but I didn't bake. So I got some cinnamon buns. I'm gonna pass them off as my own and he won't know the difference.
Oh, you bought cinnamon buns.
Yes, I'm aquí, hijo de...
Hey Dad, can you pass me the orange juice?
That is an excellent question. I'm just milking these jokes. You know what bothers me about almond milk? It's nut milk. I know these jokes are so corny. Oh, looks like we need some lemonade. That's my jam. It's really chilly in there. Hey, you wanna go for a walk down the street? Okay. I'll leave you alone now.
Dad, the orange juice.
No, we don't have any orange juice.
Ah! What is that smell?
What?
It
smells like farts and feet in here.
What are you? Hey, what are you doing? This is my room.
You're not supposed to be playing that game.
What are you doing?
It's called blackmail.
Oh, can you wake up your brother for us?
Oh, of course I will. And I'll be gentle.
You're not allowed to be watching that. Oh, I'm gonna...
What are you gonna do?
Oh, can I have some too?
Yeah, no problem. Oh my god, it's so hot. Can I have some of that?
Sure.
Did you want some?
Ready?
Ready.
Cowabunga, cool cats! Are you peachy keen? Cause I'm hip, are you hip?
Gee, Dad, that's so embarrassing. Hey, Dad, can I... What are you doing?
Sheesh!
Gabby? Gabby, are you okay? Gabby? Is your sister okay?
Que no entiendo esta juventud.
Ah, where are the brand flakes?
Hey guys, so I was reading the newspaper the other day.
TikTok. Nope, never heard of it.
Who washed all the dishes?
Oh, do you want to get McDonald's?
Nah, I'm good.
Hey guys, let's all go for a walk.
Ah, these flowers are gonna get so many likes.
Son, now that your voice has changed, let's talk about puberty.
Yes, finally!
Oh, can we stop at McDonald's?
Sure, we don't have any food at home, let's go!
Yes!
Wow, there's nothing to eat in the fridge.
Hey Dad, can I sleep over at my friend's house tonight?
No.
Why not?
Because I said so.
That's not a good reason.
Huh, you're right. That's not a good enough reason. Okay, you can go. You want a part-time job? What? Why? We're going away for the weekend. You guys should have some friends over while we're gone.
Welcome to the children's garden. This is where we plant the children.
Hey, Papa.
Hi. Is that how I look?
Yup. Mm-hmm.
Are you?
That's how you look,
Papa.
I look
great.
What? It wasn't supposed to work like that. You were supposed to say that you didn't like your face because it looks very...
Okay, listen, when I'm having a bad day, I ask myself, what would Charlie D'Amelio do? Okay, whatever you're watching, it must be really important, so I'm gonna go somewhere else to read this, okay? You know what would be straight fire? If we got matching tattoos. No cap.
Corvette, hop in the motor, jet.
I just finished the hardest test ever.
Yeah, I hear you. School is really tough. Facts.
Mama, what's wrong with Papa?
I'm still trying to figure that one out.
This is talent, guys. Can I get into Harvard by doing this?
Ooh.
No, I didn't mean to hit you that hard. Oh no, please, someone call an ambulance. Can you breathe? CPR!
Get up.
Hey Alexa. Hey Google. Hey Siri. I want to play music. How do you work this thing? What is it?
That's a toaster.
Ya me cansé de toda esta tecnología. Solo quiero escuchar mi música, por favor. Estoy cansada de vivir en esta casa.
Did you hear about the DJ that had twin daughters?
No.
Yeah, he named one Erica. And Vicky, Vicky, Vicky.
Did you write that one yourself?
Yeah.
I can tell.
Let's see those back to school outfits. Oh,
you look amazing.
Have a great day. We love you.
All right. Okay, have a good day.
See you later.
See
how to mute yourself without being muted.
All right, now, moving right along, we have Gabriella. Gabriella, can you please tell us the examples that the author used of hyperbole in chapters 1-4? Gabriella, I think your sound is not on. No, I cannot hear you. Is your mic on, dear? Oh, dear. No, I cannot hear you. Well, we're gonna have to try again tomorrow. There must be something wrong with the technology on your side.
Check out what I can do.
All right, look what I can do. Ready?
What?
Get out of my room!
Can you both wash the dishes this time? We've been doing it all week long.
Yeah, sure. I'll wash and my sister will dry.
My leg! I can't do it, I'm sorry. I can't see anything. Everything's blurry. I'm in so much pain. I can't do it, I'm sorry. Everything's so cold.
Dad, I'm going out. I'll call you later.
Don't call me later. Call me Dad. Kids Bop.
First let me hop out the mother father's van. I don't wanna go to the past unless it's really
Kids Bop.
First let me hop out the mother father's van. I don't wanna go to class unless it's really
Oh my goodness, it's a miracle. You've been in your room for over 18 hours. I can't believe you're out.
What does WDYM mean?
What do you mean?
What does WD...
You wanna go for a walk?
Yeah, let's go for a walk for the 337th time!
Alright guys, have a great day at school. I'll see you later.
We're not going to school. We don't go to a physical school.
You'll still see us.
That's right, you're never leaving the house. Has anyone seen the
Oreos? I ate them.
Has anyone seen the
chocolate milk? It's gone.
Who ate all the cereal?
Oh, that was gone a long time ago.